Also new this Wednesday morning, a pay hike on the horizon. New Jersey's minimum wage is going up for most workers at the start of the new year. State labor officials have announced the minimum wage will hit $15.59 on January 1st. The 36-cent increase is an adjustment due to inflation. New Jersey has the fourth highest minimum wage in the nation, behind only California, Washington, and Connecticut.